Okay, this is for my friend Melody. This is peanut butter smeared in a bowl. This is our worst one for doing his toenails. He usually poops on the vet when they try to do it. And he screams. So a year ago, we started doing it this way. No more vet needed. We give Snoopy the bowl. I grab his little toes. I do try to keep the toenails from getting caught in his peanut butter. He is more concentrating on that peanut butter than on what I'm doing to his toes. And I don't have to put it on my forehead for this. And I do all five dogs this way. And he's done. I don't need to do his dew claws today because I just did this a week ago. Done. He's still working his peanut butter and his toenails are all clipped.